How many are watching the scene? One, two, two. Okay, well, that's a good start. Hey, Guards, how's it going, man? Appreciate it, bro. Oh god, these people are annoying already. They're talking about uwu and shit like that. Come here, buddy! Alright, we're gonna do it, guys. Maybe. We'll see what happens. Like, am I just not gonna get healed? Like, what was the deal there? I was like, god dang, dude. Okay, well, we had two separate groups. That's a plus. Like, why am I healing myself up so much? Okay, we're already in a good spot here. I got purple, so I need to go right behind him. Okay, that was pretty quick, though. Let's be real. Debuffs am I popping? Not many. I'm at two now? Okay. Just to be on the safe side here. Alright, everybody for the most part seems like they know what they're doing, so works for me, dude. He's just being a dick. That's what he's doing. I want to do this. Would I recommend this? Hell yeah, I recommend this. Yeah, okay. So now we know who doesn't know. Mizuku and Bam. Those are the two. Those two have no idea what's going on. Yeah, so Izuku and Bam are the two noobs. Okay, most of the people here get it. So that's good. This is good. This is good. It's what we need, dude. Looks like we're good. All right, cool. Come here, dickhead. Yeah, dude, we freaking crushed this, though. The first time around, that was pretty good. Come here, dickhead. There's the green orb. Nice, we skipped the phase already? Holy crap, dude, our DPS is on fire. Damn! That's so good. Dude, this DPS is on... Dude, our deeps is on fire right now. This is so good. I was like, dude, I need help here. Who's... Okay, Sushi's the other guy. Alright, cool. Good to know. Dude, this DPS is insane. What the hell? Doesn't, usually it's just easier to stack, or whatever. Thank you. What do we got? We got green. All right. Dude, we are killing it right now, dude. This team is nuts. Holy crap. Damn, dude, this team is putting in work right now. Holy balls, dude. Took like all day to get this shit. Okay, I'm not there, so I'm cool. Bro, we are beating the shit out of this guy right now. Shit, sushi. I told him I'd take left and he was on the right there, man. It's fine. Where's the green? Okay, there it is. Yeah, hey, I was going to the left when the towers popped up, and then he moved left, so I'm like, ah, great. It's the song for the boss. Go. Come on, boys. Gotta get this one done. Yeah, this fight here for this song, this is the one from Final Fantasy VI when you actually fight this guy. So it's pretty cool, all things considered. You get to fight this dude. All right, time to do a skip phase. Yeah, we're definitely skipping this one. Damn, dude, we are slapping these dudes so fast. Yeah, we have huge AoE damage here in this fight. Why is his name Sephirot? That's his name. that's what his name is. If you look it up, Sephirot is actually the name of like a dude in in other, in like, what is it? Indian culture? Lore? I forget. Alright, what do we got? We've got Yeller. Alright. Good shit, good shit. Everybody's doing work right now, which is great. Oh, dude, somebody was like, did not move out of the way. I moved hard right, dude. Yeah, someone just didn't. Yeah, whoever had that Earthshaker move, Mark, did not move, dude. Yeah, we're gonna slap him this time, though. Yeah, without an H, correct, yep. That's why you say Sephirot instead of Sephiroth. Come here, dickhead. Come on, Meng, we gotta get out of this. Here we go. Got a bunch of dickheads here again. Damn, dude, we just like two-shot these dudes. Crazy. Is that guy's name really almost not Taco? Okay, we can do this, man. We were doing really well in the last one. Gotta move out. There you go. What do I got? We got a green buff, green debuff, so we're on the green side. Means we go up front. Okay. We do this and we move to front. I got one? I got one. No! So who ran to the back? Some ding-dong ran to the back, dude. I mean, whoever that was, that green, they got wrecked on their own. That was kind of silly. Well, nobody died there, so that's a plus. Yeah, some green ran to the back. Can't see the damn lalas, dude. Man, you can see how hard this fight is, man. This fight is no joke. I mean, these guys at least get it. We're only 20 minutes in and we're already like doing solid, you know? No, come here, you dick. There you go. There we go. Cool beans. There we go. Come on, keep it up. All right, Seth, bring it on, bro. Who the hell texts me? It's probably not fake text, I bet. Oh man, how'd I guess? How did I guess? What color we got? Green. Well, somebody wasn't on the right side there. Yep, we lose. Man, who keeps going? Someone keeps messing up. I don't know who it is, though. Yeah, someone keeps doing something really stupid. I don't know who it is. I think what happened though is somebody died and they didn't need to. Come on, mate. I really like to do this one, man. Like, we were doing so well, like, on the first couple rounds, and then just went to shit so far. Looked like everybody was stacking together. I'm like, what the hell y'all doing? Wow, that was really fast. Holy shit. Our DPS here, though, is insane. Damn, dude. Our DPS is nasty. Squished by his finger. Yeah, we got green. Nice, we all got one. Perfect, that's what we needed. Perfect, dude. We're doing it. Nice. Good job there. Nice. Come on, dude, we're so close. Oh my gosh, somebody didn't run to the edge, dude. Wow, dude. Oh my god. We were so close, dude. Somebody just didn't do what they needed to do. Man. Man, slap. Somebody didn't move out. Yeah, someone didn't move out from the Earth Shatter, man. We were so close. All we had to do was survive that Earth Shatter, and we had it. Make sure everybody's good. Like, I've done this fight enough. I know exactly what I gotta do here, so... Everybody's doing well, though. We're already 30 minutes in, and we're getting this far. The fairy will auto-pop me? Oh, okay. Yeah, because, like, some of them have been, like, getting me, like, really low, and I'm like, man. We're doing so much damage now, it's like... We're skipping shit. Yo, is nobody gonna get on our boy? Oh, okay. Well, that was... Okay, that was bad. Yeah, see, I didn't get healed up there. They're not paying much attention to healing me. They've been focused on DPS so much. Which is fine, but it's just funny. All right, we skip the phase again. Just to be on the safe side, because I've been getting slapped a little bit around here. Yeah, Sushi's getting blasted, dude. Yeah, our healers are focusing hardcore on DPS. It's a little weird, I'm not used to that. Alright, cool. Hopefully I can get my this dealio gone here in a minute. That would be nice. Send help, I hear dog trying to escape cage. Oh lord. Have you ever done this one, item Nazo? What do we got? What do we got? Yeller. I was like, somebody pick up my damn thing, please! I was like, I don't want to die. The yellow here again, cool. Okay, we're just gonna slap this piece here. Hey, good job, Sushi. Good job. Doesn't matter here. Just gotta beat the shit out of him now. Oh, shit. Shit! Okay. Well, there goes that one again. They got slapped. It doesn't matter at this point. Come on, dude. Shit. Oh my god. You did all the contents? Oh, nice, man. That was so close. That was so close. Come here, dickhead. We get so many debuffs on this guy, it's crazy. Don't let me die, please. Thank you. There we go, there we go. If your death is near or the healer is DPS heavy, pop a hollow. Yeah, no. Yeah, hollow ground is like what I do for like, all right, last second, you know, I'm about to die kind of a thing. You know, and I need to not die. Is but I usually don't want to use it at the beginning of the match just because it's going to suck. Yeah, because I don't take any damage. Sushi's just doing a lap around the pool. He's like, no big deal, dude. Dude, he was going for the gold. I saw it. I could tell. My man's was going for the gold back there. What am I? Green? All right. Solid, solid shit right there, dude. What side are we on? This side now. Oh my god, someone almost didn't. They were almost on the wrong side. Dude, he booked it. Bro, he fucking booked it. Doesn't matter now, doesn't matter. Come on, dude. Everybody's doing fantastic right now. Our damage is really high. Gotta watch for the blue, though. Damn it, I got freaking pushed into a BS spot, which I don't like. Yay, vulnerability. All right, let's not, since I'm super high in vulnerability right now. Shit, I'm just gonna hope that doesn't hit me. It did not hit me. Let's go. Come on, dude, we're so close! Bro! No, everybody got knocked off! Oh, man. Everybody got knocked off, man. Did he just... Okay, I guess he's coming to me. Alright, it is what it is. Did this man just, like, try to get him back on him? I don't know what he's doing. Okay, I guess he's coming to me now? Alright, weird. Cool with me. Come on, Dick. Get your ass over here. All right, it's phase skip. Damn, those dudes got blasted hella fast. Damn, dude, we're killing shit so fast, I'm not even getting the debuff on me. That's crazy. Yeah, it's only sync, yeah. It's just a duty finder. We're gonna do laps, guys! We're doing laps, let's go! Go, go, go! Good lap. Dude, we're the best, we're like the Lapis Lazulis. That's what they should call us. Yeah, I don't know what I'm at right now in terms of like, I think we're at 25 right now. But the problem is that we get to a point and a bunch of people die at like once. Otherwise we'd be able to do this. If everybody was like properly in sync with this, what do I get, yellow? All right. We're good, we're good. What is Stargazer doing? They were just chilling in the middle of that thing. What the hell was that about? What the hell happened, dude? Bro, what the hell? Yeah, it's pretty solid for Duty Finder. They, like... The hell? What happened? Yeah, we're at 25%. I don't know. Bam! I was like, Bam is just sitting there. What are they doing? I was like, hello? Man, I really want to get this one done. I've been trying to do this one done, get this one done all day, man. Crazy. I've never even managed to do this one, so I have it down. I know exactly what I need to do for the whole fight. I just haven't been able to get a solid team. Even when I did Party Finder, it just wasn't good enough. Party Finder just wasn't even cutting it. It was crazy. Come here, Seph. And skip the second punch. Nice. Slapping these guys so fast. It's crazy. What is Sushi doing? He's just doing laps around the ring. Sushi's just running laps the whole damn time, bro. That was the weirdest shit I ever seen. What the hell is he doing? Like, I almost got pushed there, but I was like, no, I didn't. Alright, what color are we? Yellow. Dude, somebody's not grabbing Bam's thing, dude. Oh my god, somebody didn't grab Bam's thing. Bam's tether did not get grabbed. You got it, Sushi. You got it. Good job, buddy. I'm gonna heal myself here. I can't. I don't have enough. Okay. Okay, we can maybe do it with this team here. Trying to heal him up here. Towers, towers. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, nobody needs healing right now, so we're good on that. Up front, up front. Yeah, the other tank needs to move up front if possible. Nice. Come on, dude, we're so close. Come on, dude, we're so close. Oh my gosh. No! I don't know what happened there. Oh my gosh, dude. Sushi, come on, Sushi, this is all you. Oh my god, dude. Yes, we did it! Dude, that took forever and we got it, dude. Oh my gosh, that took so long. We finally did it. That ending was so epic. Oh my god. I was trying to keep everybody healed. I was like, oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. Yo, I gotta give it up to Sushi, dude. My boy Sushi, hooking him up. Man, that took so long. Ooh, and there's a mount for this. Warring Lantern Whistle. I don't even know what that is, dude. Whoa, that